overscheduling and multitasking. If your work life operates on a packed schedule, you're probably not getting much of your real work done. You're too busy shuttling between appointments and meetings and searching for stuff on top of or next to your desk. And multitasking isn't the answer. New research shows that doing several things simultaneously can be a huge time waster. If you're losing time by having to switch between projects frequently, you've got to reorganize your day so that you have time to tackle all the things on your to-do list. If your office life operates on schedules, be sure to schedule an hour or two each day to work on specific tasks that need your complete attention. If you need to order supplies, get payables signed, or take care of your boss's expenses from a recent trip, schedule it into your day so that it doesn't fall by the wayside. Another idea is to batch together with similar projects. If you shut off your phone for an hour to focus on a group of similar tasks, you'll move through them quickly. If you then pick up your messages and return calls, you'll do that more quickly too. Finally, you may want to reorganize your day to suit your energy levels. Studies show that most people work faster in the morning and slow down after lunch, with productivity dropping off the edge of the cliff about 8 to 10 hours after people wake up. If you're working twice as fast in the morning as you are in the late afternoon, approach your boss about starting your shift a half hour earlier. It could save you a full hour in the long run. Find us on Facebook at Women CEO Network for more information.